for this particular problem, we want to evaluate it. First, let's focus on this. That is saying, if I change this to an exponent, this is saying, what does this equal? To find that, what I do is I drop the log and switch the x and the 8. So it's saying 2 to the what power is 8? That is 3. What this one is saying over here, it's saying 2 to the what power is 4. That's what this one's saying. And what's that equal? That's 2. 2 to the second power is 4. So if we replace this with 3 and this with 2, it's a simple problem. The simple problem is 2 times 3 minus 2, which is 4. That is equal to 4. Now, there's another way of looking at it, and I want you to understand this. Let's use condensation properties. Meaning, if I want to condense this, can I take that 2 and bring it up here and make that log base 2 8 squared minus log base 2 4? We can take the 2 and bring it up. Next, what does minus mean?
Divide.
That means divide. And what's 8 squared?
64.
So isn't that 64? And minus means divide, so isn't that 64 divided by 4? What's 64 divided by 4? That is log base 2, 16. Now, what does that equal?
4.
That says 2 to the what power is 16? So what is x? Can you get the answer both ways? Can you use your condensation properties to find the answer? Or can you just simply find each one individually? Do the math. Two methods. I would say the top is easier, or you can use the condensation properties. It shows you that the how we condense actually works. Okay. If I give you these two values, which your calculator could give you if you had a calculator, and then I ask you to find log 150, here's how you do it. The first thing you need to do is look at these two numbers. And using 5s and 6s, you need to create the number 150. By multiplying 5s and 6s, you need to make 150. And what you hopefully would notice is that. 5 times 5 is 25. How many quarters make up 150? 6. So 150 is equal to 5 times 5 times 6. Now, can I expand this? Aren't those multiply?
Yeah.
So that would be log 5. What does multiply mean?
Plus.
Plus. Log 5. What's multiply mean? Plus. Log 6. So 150 is 5 times 5 times 6. Multiplies mean add, so that's really log 5 plus log 5 plus log 6. What is log 5 equal? Is it approximately 0.7? What's log 5 equal? Approximately 0.7? What's log 6 equal? Approximately 0.8? Can you add that all up and get your answer? Yeah, 7 plus 7 is 14, so 1.4. 1.4 plus 0.8 is
2.2.
So log 150 is 2.2. As long as you knew these things, you just got to deal with your condensing and expanding and stuff like that.